have a class where we do, I bring in graphic novels, and I think graphic novels are really useful for these kinds of writing exercises because they're almost like storyboards. And so it's a really exciting and useful thing if you take away the text of a graphic novel and follow the storyboard and then create your own text. That is one example, one class that I like doing.